life that you love. Now, a little bit of housekeeping here before we get started, because I wanted something a little bit different for you all for this series. I just need you to turn your phone a little bit. Let me help you. Okay, yeah, that'll do it. Enjoy. Bottle is so mysterious. I love it. You just can't see through it. Don't know how much you have. Got to take a wild guess. It's a clear solution. It's a little cloudy. Let me shake it up a little bit. Yeah, there you go. That looks a little better. A little more evenly spread. My rule of thumb is I use however much comes up in the one squeeze and then push it out as one squeeze. And that kind of gives me an idea of how much I should use, I guess. There's no scent to this, like at all. I do feel like the one drop up, one drop down was enough. My skin just like ate it up. I wonder if I need more, like my face is just dehydrated. I like it though, like it doesn't feel like there's a lot, like too much going on. But I can feel definitely the moisturizing components of it. It feels like it's hydrating my skin. And just like nourishing my skin, which feels nice. Yeah, I like it. So my first impression of this serum is that it just works and there's no frills and it just provides results to people that use it over time. And where I saw the most results for other people is after a month of use, so keep that in mind. But it's their cult serum, so it's like their most popular product and it's made in a clinical setting by a doctor. And to back up the cost, because just to be frank with you, it is incredibly costly. For a serum bottle that's like a normal size. It uses only the highest potency of each ingredient and they're all very rich in nutrients. So there's nothing added for the frills. And the ingredients they use are supposed to help promote your own skin cell growth to work towards healing, repair, and renewal. So I'm gonna run through like the top ingredients that they use in detail. That way you have a better idea of what's actually being used. So the first one's this peptide-rich plasma. There's a little R registration mark behind it. I'm assuming that means it's their own like proprietary mix of products and ingredients. It's a stem cell technology composed of 24 bioidentical synthetic peptides, which includes growth factors and amino acids. That's pretty awesome. It also has HA or hyaluronic acid that's been known to help with your hydration, helps with my hydration and like overall skin plumpness. There's also niacinamide to help reduce redness and inflammation. There's also glycolic acid, which helps with your overall skin texture and help reduce large pores. There's also lipolic acid, which is a potent antioxidant and a free radical scavenger. There's Manuka honey, which promotes healing and skin immunity. Notopeptide-1, which helps discoloration. There's also alpha lipoic acid, which is an antioxidant and a free radical scavenger. There's a savage ginger root extract and knotgrass flavonoid, which protects against environmental UV, infrared, and blue light damage, which is awesome because we're always in UV and we're always in front of our phones. Laptops for blue light, so that's gonna be a really, really good ingredient to have. There's also GABA, which is an active neuropeptide for healing and repair. The last one I've actually have seen in action because they posted pictures online of people who've been using it for a month and they had fewer wrinkles, they had smaller pores, they had less redness, so the ingredients in this product actually do work. I also like this is a pretty eco-friendly brand. The glass bottle they put the serum in is recyclable. The packaging that the product comes in is also environmentally friendly. It's biodegradable. It's also made from recyclable materials. And then the boxes that it comes in are made from t-shirt and denim scraps, which is pretty cool. It's vegan, it's cruelty-free, it's hypoallergenic, it's safe for sensitive skin, it's fragrance-free, which I did notice when I was putting that on my face. It's gluten-free, it's paraben-free, it's sulfate-free, GMO-free, PEG-free, and dermatologist-approved. So, it has a great track record. It has shown improvements on other people's skin. When I used it, I loved it. It just felt very soothing. It felt very hydrating, nourishing, and there's just no other frills about it. It's eco-friendly. It's made in a clinical setting by doctors. Like, there's really not much you can knock about it other than the price. But after hearing more about their process, the high potent ingredients in it, and seeing the results, the price is justified. Now, they do have smaller sizes that you can buy. They have one that's half this size, which is about $200. This itself is about $300. And there's a bottle and a half of this that's $400. They do have Afterpay, which I love. So if it's something that you wanted to work your way up to purchasing, you can always do that as well and get it right away. So I think this product is best suited for people who have been in skincare for a while and are looking to up the products that they use, and they want to use more high quality, high potent, dedicated, guaranteed results. I think this product is for you. Or if you're really just in need of some relief from your wrinkles, from your redness, inflammation, from your large pores, and you want something that's actually going to work within a month, this is also for you. I think once you start getting into the lower priced skincare products, it just takes longer. Like, it can still work, but the results that you're probably wanting to achieve are not gonna happen within a few months. So it's just something to keep in mind. At the end of the day, this product is getting a stamp of approval from me. If you have any questions about it, let me know. I'm gonna keep using it. I'm happy to give you updates of how it goes over time. Bye.